Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. In this video, I have cut a lot of stuff because while I was trying to play with my friends, it kept crashing, the source kept going down. But it's good now, so I'm a little farther in the story than I was originally while I started recording, so you might see me at a higher level and with some high level stuff. But anyways, enjoy the video, like, subscribe if you're not ready to subscribe. And let's hit that new intro, man.
No, man. Facts. Back it up, 2-2-3 gon' make a nigga back it up. 21, tryna strip a nigga, gotta change my outfit. Nigga ain't black enough, yeah. Boulder Crest Road, Glenwood Road, name a...
My name is Amanda Waller. I am the director of Argus, a division of Homeland Security you've never even heard of. But we've heard of you. And I'm here to make you an offer. You're tenacious as junkyard dogs. Desperate. Hungry. You know how to survive. Now that might make you the kings and queens of Arkham, but outside these walls, the world's forgotten about you. And you're going to spend the rest of your lives picking maggots out of prison meatloaf. I could change that. I could be your way out. A chance to do some good.
And hey, Harley Quinn, Arkham Gazette. Just a quick question. What's with the frickin' shark?
I would be happy to introduce myself.
That won't be necessary, King Shark. This is a microbomb injector from our friends at LexCorp. Stick it in your target's neck, and it's good night. You want this to be where you take your last breath? No? Then help me. I only need one of you. As for the other three, you're dead already. So, show me what you got.
So...
Sorry.
So, makes sense Waller would want the world's deadliest assassin in her pocket. I don't know what she wants the rest of you for.
Knowing Amanda Waller, it is nothing good, in my experience.
What the heck is your experience? And what's a fish doing in Arkham? You got mental health issues, Shark.
Generalized anxiety, but I was brought here from my home.
The ocean?
Bell Rev Penitentiary.
Can you all focus for one damn minute? This is clearly a trap. Any of us touch that thing, none of us is getting out of here.
Ah, the prisoner's dilemma.
What's the bloody dilemma? This prisoner wants out.
Come on, Captain. You just got here. I've been inside 5 frickin' years.
Feels like I've been stuck in this conversation for 5 years. Can we please...
Oh, so sorry, Deadshot. Are we interrupting your being strapped to a gurney?
Isn't Deadshot supposed to be white?
Aren't you supposed to be shutting your damn mouth? Kangaroo-looking ass.
Because you are Australian.
Okay, so are we gonna do the murder each other thing or what? Because I'll be straight with you. I'd kill anyone to get out of here. I'd kill you. I'd kill myself.
Nobody's killing anybody. If no one goes for the bomb, Waller comes back in here, See, she's not dealing with four screw-up psychos. We all get out.
So then we do nothing. Excellent. I have grown quite skilled at...
Enjoy your nothing, idiots! Maybe you should have spent less time in brain class and more time learning how to pick locks. Because it looks like Captain Boomerang...
If you want trouble, you got it. You said you've been thinking, I just thought it. Well, if you're looking, you know where I'll be. It's the last place that you might have seen me.
The shark's right. She played you all.
You played yourselves. Welcome to Task Force X.
Tight spaces. Breathe. Okay. Need a plan to deal with these crazy sons of... You're already awake, aren't you?
Actually, I'm the son of a god. It is my shame to suffer mortals and their buffoonery.
You and me both. Wasn't planning on picking up a bunch of liabilities in Arkham.
Oh! There's something in my ear! Did one of you bastards inject something in my ear?
In-ear CIC comms. Bet we can hear your bullshit wherever we go now.
You guys are making a girl miss solitary. Still, sure is nice to be out of Arkham. Thanks, douchebags.
Well, we could have started a riot like normal people. But no! Everyone's a backstabber!
It was a test. A mind game. I do not know if we passed or failed.
Well, four exploding heads are better than one. Where are we going, and who are we killing?
They geared us up to take on an army.
Wait. Is that big dropkick driving the flame and train?
I am not. I have never traveled by train before.
Oh, brilliant.
You jinxed it. This ride's like the Aussie. It's old and it stinks.
Joke's on you, love. I'm not that old.
Sharkman, pull that brake lever.
Guys, I thought working together would be a train wreck, and you do not disappoint!
Hey, hold up, big man.
What is it?
Can you feel that?
Feel what? Is this a trick?
Old school. Guess Miss Off the Books got something to tell us.
Or she made us a mixtape.
Congratulations, Task Force F. If you're hearing this, at least one of you made it to the area of operations alive.
Thanks to the Shark.
Silence, Australian.
Comms don't function that deep underground, so this tape will have to suffice. Here are your objectives.
Here we go.
Each of you has a C4 charge in your equipment. Use all of them to detonate the old station schedule wall. Go through. Get to the roof of the building you find. Establish comms with me.
Way to micromanage, lady.
Task Force X. These are your orders. Ignore them, split up, or piss me off in any way, and I pull the trigger on the micro bombs you so helpfully implanted in one another's skulls. If you survive, we'll speak again. Waller out.
I placed my explosive.
Yeah. Try not to get blown up. 3, 2, 1!
Is this some manner of man-bat tunnel? We should keep heading up. I say we put many, many bullets in that junction box to make our way out.
Themyscira's finest artisans to endure all sorts of danger. Through these doors lies the inner sanctum of the Justice League. Sounds very grand, doesn't it? And it is. The inner sanctum is...
Hey there, I'm Superman, and I'm so glad you're visiting the Hall of Justice.
I come here every day to meet my very best friend.
Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. Look, I know I've been called the fastest man alive, and sure, it's true. Though Superman might disagree. He'd also tell you that I didn't outrun the lightning bolt that hit my lap.
Criminals can strike anywhere, anytime. And when they do, I need to be ready.
Bat pods are my mobile preparedness units.
A prideful display of the Justice League's riches.
Hey man, watch the-
Ah! Shit!
Glass.
I'm okay.
What the hell you got there?
Thought this baby was a myth. Speed Force Gauntlet. Back when Doc Savannah tried to lift Flash's gimmick.
Miss you, Red.
Ah, shit! I'm still okay!
found the Riddler's Hat of Invisibility!
Where'd the shark go?
Children.
Ooh, nothing says international assassin like a frickin' jetpack.
Shit, I'd break my damn neck.
You're probably right. Jetpacks seem more like a death stroke thing anyway. Mine.
Hat's not gonna get you vertical, Shark.
I can make my own way up.
Well, tickle me stupid. Shark can fly!
All right. New toys, load of guns. Let's get up on that roof and get our freedom back.
Let's try this stuff out. Never saw myself as a gadget girl, but Metropolis, yada yada.
I love this. I'm never gonna not do this.
With our combined strength, we may open this door.
Good to get out of that place. Hey.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right? Cool, cool.
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Walla! 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 Oh, right. Oi, Walla! What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here! There's a giant skull in the sky!
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive. We're sending a signal transponder to your location. Your orders are to activate that transponder. Waller out.
Give me one reason why we should go out into that shit show.
The bombs, dumbass.
Morbid curiosity.
Ah!
Waller is not offering us a choice.
Ready to jump off the roof now.
The hell is that?
Is that a bloody alien?
I suppose that counts as activating the transponder.
To a steel pimple with legs. Eyes up, people!
What does that mean?
Shoot the damn things!
What the hell are those things?
Why do they smell like that?
Get your guns up!
See, kids? This is why you never visit Metropolis!
Ah!
I am prioritizing Deadshot's target. I will help down your target, Harley. Something about security at Arkham. You know what? I'm in the middle of recon for Brainiac. Let's walk and talk. Look at that. Insurgents can't touch us. Brainiac says
hey, you keep saying Brainiac like it's a thing, but I don't think it's a thing.
Brainiac's the one finally bringing order to this world, making a home for his people. All this. Soon, it'll be a new planet, Kolu. That's been my mission for, what, 3 weeks now? Not that and securing loose metahumans. But looking at you, I don't see the potential. Either way, we'll put you to good use. Come on.
Mr. Lantern, sir, I'm no meta. Could I...
Shh. I want you to see this. Pay attention, Floyd.
Let me go home! Please! Get it off!
Looks bad. Feels worse. But once you've been enhanced, there's no going back.
Outstanding.
You're searching for stragglers. Augmenting Brainiac's army.
The Shard gets it. We shipped out 8 million already.
Green Lantern, help!
These resistors just don't respect martial law. Time to rally up with Brainiac. Ready to make the leap?
Lantern, I'm putting 2 rounds in this Brainiac skull. Then I'm coming for you.
Yeah? Maybe I'll tell him I only found 3 metas. And 1 dead body. Cut to pieces. Flash! Brainiac wondered how you got off the ship.
Speedster secret. The League doesn't leave anyone behind. Let's make you right, buddy.
You know, that's just what I was gonna say.
Waller, send us assistance. Green Lantern...
You put a target on our backs, Waller. Green Lantern would have killed our asses if the Flash didn't show up.
The Flash is alive? And still human?
Well, he slammed Lantern off the roof at 1,000,000 miles an hour.
I need you prepared to bring him in. Take a recon path across the city. I'll brief you en route. You're behind enemy lines in occupied Metropolis. Maybe the most dangerous place on Earth. Humanity isn't welcome here.
Sounds like Gotham.
This Brainiac has deployed a corrupted army to secure the city. Soldiers, tanks, drones, patrols.
There's also a big giant spaceship that keeps zapping more of them in. Are you tracking that?
I see you've already stolen traversal equipment. You'll need it to stay off the streets.
Shield disabled!
I am grounded. I do not like being grounded. Your support is welcome, Boomerang. Can we all...
Need I remind you I literally hold your lives in my hands? Get moving. Reloading!
Focusing on a new target!
This is not Christmas morning, and now is not the time to play around. Brainiac's updating his defenses on the fly. Scanning the buildings for survivors. Nothing gets in or out except through that damn skull ship. Setting a new recon point. Go.
Take a sight at me! I must escape! Citizens of Metropolis. They are... sand.
Those aren't people. Scientists from the DEO say it's an inorganic residue from a mass energy transfer event. Brainiac's taken 99% of the population. Now he's clearing house.
Huh. Last 1% got a fly coach instead of mass energy transfer?
Oh, you think that's a joke? They're being rounded up for conscription.
Should we not... do something.
We've tried. Those are innocent people up there. So far, any attempt to intercept triggers the drones to escape. Continue your recon.
Laying down fire!
I'm all over Shark's target!
Strategic position.
Need I remind you, I literally hold your lives in my hands.
Nice neighborhood, real European-y. Still no sign of Flash, though.
Wait, we were looking for Flash? I can find Flash.
Keep talking.
Well, I've got a kind of, Speed Force simpatico. And there's a sensor in this gauntlet.
All right. You might be worth keeping alive. Captain Boomerang, you're on point. Recover the Flash. Waller out.
Ha ha! Hear that? You lot better start calling me Captain Boomerang. Let's go. Gauntlet's gonna lead us right to him. Ah, if we go in the right direction. Just keep those numbers going down, and Speedy Boy's as good as ours.
Shark attack!
Flasher was hiding out on that roof! Like a shit Ned Kelly!
Generous. heartless of him to leave us enemies.
Guess we gotta waste them. Well, my calendar's free.
I'm attacking Deadshot's target. A bracing encounter. We did not find the Flash.
He was here. I can bloody feel it. Ugh, hide it!
You guys get the memo? Big invasion. Crime's on a break. Hide. Get somewhere safe.
Come on, Flash. You're making this a whole thing.
Do you have the Flash?
Sorry, lady. He's, kinda busy in a biffo with a giant Green Lantern!
Flash, you got the wrong idea about Brainiac. Come back to the Skull Ship.
I don't know, man. Skull Ship? Sounds pretty evil villain to me. Control Lantern ahead! Stay back!
Flash! I'm trying to be easy here. Brainiac just wanted to talk—
Like how he talked to you? Listen to yourself! You've been brainwashed! Lantern! Wake up, buddy! See what Brainiac's got you doing!
I'm saving
this
the
is
world.
Bad, guys!
That's the League's
Go.
Mission!
Now run!
Get over here before I have to hurt you!
You want me, buddy? Then here I come!
Ha! As expected, Flash got his ass handed to him.
So, why aren't we out there rubbing stuff?
Accelerating! Boomerang, you claim you battled the Flash before. What can we expect?
Firstlies, claim my ass. We've had more run-ins than you got teeth. And me? You spent loads of super-fast sucker punches and unfunny jokes at my expense.
So where's the Flash at, genius?
You've wasted our time.
Oh, ye of little faith. Thing about Flash is, he's a coward. Guy like him sees a guy like me coming. He starts quaking in his boots. Quaking too fast to see!
Your atomic vibration crap doesn't fool me, mate! Green Lantern really gave you the bash, didn't he? I owe him a tinny, even if he is a cop.
You can buy Lantern a beer after I put him in the ground.
Oi, this is about me and Flash. Get your own moment, why don't ya?
Seems to me like this is about...
Guys!
Waller, the area's hot. Flash wants to stay behind, hold him off. Great guy.
If he gets captured, I'll kill you myself.
You know, I'm starting to not like her. Guns up, everybody! Boomer can't obsessively fixate on the Flash if the aliens stand you.
New intel. Melee enemies with kinetic shields to overcome.
He missed on the flash! It's still coming! Let's just give him flash already!
No! Waller will retaliate if we fail her!
Yeah!
Quinn, thanks for the setup.
All right, the flash is clear. Keep your eyes on him, people.
Our enemies come again.
Worst dirty movie I ever saw.
There!
Survivors. They have fled recently, leaving snacks in their wake.
They had the right idea. Somebody find the back entrance.
Best dirty movie I ever saw. Oh, crap!
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
You stay here, pal.
See this? I spent a lot of time dreaming up how I was gonna kill you with it. You're mine now, and you're in for a world of...
Shush. You hear that? No more freaks.
Something scared him off? Drones kaput, grapples kaput. Bat used his darn disruptor on us.
Where are you? Your priority is getting Flash back to the Hall of Justice.
That ain't my priority. Come on, haul your asses to the exit.
Dark Knight, I challenge you. Forget your vendetta with Harley.
X, what is happening in there?
Sharkman's out of play. Exit. We better check the emergency doors. Just take the Aussie, Batman. We'll call it even.
Oh, that was bloody Batman flapping around.
Exit's locked down. We need another.
Lantern, I have the Flash. Your four escaped criminals. They led me right to him. No, not a threat at all. Still, let their corpses strike fear into those who'd resist.
Hey, boss. Bad news. We found evil Batman. He murdered a bunch of guys and kidnapped Flash, which I guess is the other bad news.
Batman has also trapped us.
I want you back at the Hall of Justice. Go to the other exit and wait for support. Waller out.
Welcome to the real Batman experience.
We begin
at the Arkham Asylum for the criminally insane. Batman had apprehended Joker like so many times before, but this night was different. The maniac had prepared a trap in the midst of Batman's deadliest foes.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then! Croc, old boy! Is that you?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Joker spraying nearly every killer in Arkham. Don't like to think about it, but at least I made it out.
Some party. Batman was able to professional killer Deadshot was hired to assassinate several VIP targets, like myself, and Bruce Wayne and Batman. Close calls with death that night. Several years after faking his death, Bruce Wayne finally returned, drawn back to the light by the metahuman superheroes from Metropolis. They asked Batman to join the Justice League. He accepted. And so, the story of Bruce Wayne, the Batman, continues, far from the mean streets of the city that made him. I'm Jack Ryder. Thanks for taking this journey with me.
Hey, Waller, we're at the exit. Are you gonna spring up?
Ah, shit! It's a ghost!
Are the spirits of your ancestors typically digital?
What's she doing now? Trying to give us the brain spasms?
Crack the lock! Thank you, strange holographic girl.
You guys! Ghosts are real!
You ate a lot of lead paint growing up, didn't you, Boomerang?
Yeah? And?
Huh. Follow that green beam. You'll find Lantern set up in some bullshit-ass construct castle.
You jealous, Deadshot? You sound jealous.
Lantern's fortress is very impressive, but our orders are to return to the Hall of Justice, not marvel at his powers. I never pull over! And now we wait. I am curious about the Inner Sanctum, but our orders are clear.
Flashbang told you, my cowls aren't just a fancy Halloween mask. They're equipped with augmented vision lenses, so I...
Man, the League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller. Yeah, work those back muscles.
Settle down, mate. This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
This entire time...
Be cool. You can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other Flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
After that gross-ass detour, we're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
My advance is inevitable! The League must have secured this place on their exit. Perhaps we'll have more luck with their computer.
Your ass.
I'm getting the hell out of here, and this map is gonna tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake, you can... Whoa. Ah, no lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
I got her. Where the hell are the rest of you?
Waiting to strike. Yeah.
Explain yourself.
I mask my insecurities with drink and bad behavior. Oh.
What have you done with Flash?
Batman got him. Please don't kill me, evil Wonder Woman. Look, here's his thumb. It just came off, I swear.
Step on me next.
You brought them, Amanda Waller?
Unfortunately. You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
You have no authority here. Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect. Batman, Green Lantern, The Flash, and Superman.
You're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us. They have been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own. I will find a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness. For heroes, not you.
Are we letting her just leave?
She is already gone. Like your courage when you are threatened.
Shut up, Shark!
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it. Too damn honorable. That's where you come in. Task Force X. Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day might come. And you better believe I prepared. There's another task force operative on site to support you. Meet with her before you go. That's all. This is Waller. Yes, we're occupying the Hall of Justice's
plan. My favorite part was when the Amazon put the four of you down.
General, I've already told you, Green Lantern has air superiority. If
whether it's the League or the aliens in charge, we're all gonna need to up our game, become more than we are, if we're gonna be ready for whatever comes next.
You've spoken with the President. So this is a courtesy call, General.
Hey, soldier, keep those size 10s off her life support cable.
Shit. Sorry, Doc.
Don't be sorry. Just keep your damn feet off my equipment.
Oi!
Looks like the Sheila who let us out of Batman's digs. Oh, jeez, carked at opening a door. Rest in peace.
She is hibernating.
Comatose.
Poor kid. Why bring her out here like this?
Wonder Woman kicked your asses.
Ugh, don't do that! Also, lots of ins and outs to that rumble you didn't see, Missy.
Missy? Nah. I'm not one of your incognito browser searches. That's a big adrenaline spike you're on a nice bomb sending out.
Wait. The bombs have fitness apps?
Not exactly. But they do monitor your biorhythms. And because they're electronic, I can hack into them. That's what I do. I'm hack.
Cool. I always wanted a teen ghost watching my every move. What's the deal with, you know, haunting yourself?
My body's the only home I've got left. But really, I'm in the cloud 24/7 now. Let me do all kinds of things. Check this out. Your brains already reward violence and showing off. I just exposed the systems. Fight and move with style to build up a cool flow state. The adrenaline activates your skills. But screw up and, whew, you lose a whole chunk of that flow state. This is a... Anyway, the director had your old costume stored in those lockers. The shrinks say that familiar things will keep us comfortable.
When you get down to it, Waller ain't so bad. She's just...
I gave you Halfwit's orders. Suit up and get out.
Right.
They're in my size.
Something more fashion forward.